Okay, guys, it's been a while since I've done a Legend of Zelda video, but finally, finally, we are doing a Legend of Zelda video, for sure. Okay, so we're going to go to Kakariko Village to seek out Impa, and let's get started. Okay, so first, let's use our new paraglider. Whee! This is so fun. Oh, and guys, I also just thought of, like, a few, days ago, like, I thought up of another Legend of Zelda Zone Knight theory. So, this is for people who have played the game already. So, like, you know the champion powers, right? So, whenever you use them, the fire that comes from the champions are green. Get this. What if the champion powers were, like, Zone Knight powers? So, like, the game would be, like, you would have to find, like, dead souls and use their powers to, like, help aid you in your quest. Wouldn't that be so cool? Yeah. It makes so much sense. And what if the Sheikah monks, because when they disappear, they disappear in, like, a bluish-green color. So what if the bluish-green color went into the hand, and then the hand would be, like, getting power from it, and then, yeah. Bada bing, bada boom, blah, blah, blah. Wouldn't that just make... It makes so much sense, though, now when I say it in my head. That is a great theory, May. How'd he come up with it, May? It's nothing, May. Ha, okay, yeah, I also praise myself. Okay, so... No! I could have used that for our quest later in the future. Okay, so I see the mountain. Ooh, maybe we'd have to investigate, like, those tree stumps later. Okay, I see the path. Oh, look, we found our first stable. So see all the way over there, that weird looking statue kind of thing? That's a stable. Oh my god, we landed right near a shrine. There's a shrine right there. I can literally see. Like, there's one shrine over there. Oh wait, no, I thought it saw a shrine. Never mind. In my ear, it probably was just me. Is there any magnesis that we have to do? What? There's nothing in here? Don't be telling me this is not anything and this is not a Korok seed. Anyway, we're finally going to meet other Hylians. Yuppie! I'm going to be so happy. Oh my god, I barely survived that. Bosh Kala. So it's about this boss that's a Kala. Not a Kala, but a Kala. Whatever a Kala is, I don't know what a Kala is. Wait, you can catch horses! Obviously, you can catch horses. Yes, this is Legend of Zelda, Breath of the Wild, guys. You can catch horses, you can tame horses with a stable. And this is called a wind guide you. So I'm guessing the wind guides me. Guide me, wind. I said the wind guides me. I want to see what's in that chest. I'm very intrigued. Oh my god, like, it was so close. Why is this not working? It's supposed to work. I'm literally supposed to fly onto that platform. No hardness. Okay, that was me, I admit. Maybe I need to... Oh my god, yes! Just Amber. I mean, once you get into the game, like, Amber and, like, some other stuff that seems hard right now, just becomes, like, it's literally everywhere. And then, like, can't stop finding it, and then it goes to a point where... Why did it just fall off? It just becomes, it goes to a point where it becomes useless. I mean, that's just, it's just so weird. Like, things that you'd be striving for. Like, I want, like, in my... I once, like, when I played last time, like, I had, like, 12 diamonds. Why? I guess I'll eat 2 apples. Oh, yeah. Okay, guys. We are gonna do this. We are gonna do this. Yes! Finally. Finally. Wait, I just want to see what if it No. I'm just saying no. I'm not going back there. Ooh, a chest. Okay, I see what I have. So I have to get to that place, which is gonna either be super easy, which it should have been. Ugh, come on. Bye world. I'm just gonna eat a mushroom. I am not crazy. So close. Like, third time's a charm, I guess. Yay. Why? Why? I thought third time was supposed to be a charm. We are going to finish this shrine by the end of this video, I know for sure. If we don't, then I will just start crying. You gotta be kidding me. You just gotta be kidding me. Why am I playing so bad? Like, I got so many stuff. Like, I have more than 70 shrines. And now, like, I can't even get to that place. What is wrong with me? Yes! I survived. Finally. At least I survived. Yes. Yes. Oh, I can't change that. Okay. I'm just gonna... Well, at least I don't care about the chest. Nope, I really don't care about this chest. There are so many chests like this, so I don't really care. And this guy's gonna give me all my heart, so I'm not gonna eat anything. Okay, I don't really care, my trial blah blah blah. It's in the blobbity blobbity blob. Oh, and guys, if you watch this video, please be sure to leave a like and actually subscribe. Subscribe, please! Stealth tip, blah, 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 blah. I thought they're monsters. What? Oh wait, strange mask, yeah. That's EX because they have, oh, teleportation, yeah, those, that one is a good one. Alright, so I can't carry any more bows. Wait, what did it say? Oh, okay, well, I just need to do some of the back. Now it's just gonna bombard me with quests. Okay, so where was that stable? I need. Did I just loot the stable? No, please. Okay. Okay, that thing's over there. So the stable should. What? Okay, guys, is that a star? Is that a star? Oh my god. I don't really care about you bats. Bye bye, suckers. I would have just sprinted all the way, like, in my past game, or I would have called mine force, but since I don't have any. Come on, I need to get that star. Please, let me go. I want to go faster, mommy. But this, I just want to get it so much. Like, it's like getting the Mountain King. But what if you were able to tame the Mountain King? He's so powerful. Yeah. Nope, I don't want to deal with you guys. I don't want to deal with you. I don't want to deal with you either. It's right there! Oh my god, why am I going so close to Ganon's castle? And I'm not even going the correct way. Oh my god, where am I just going? Where am I going? Come on. Star Fragment, please! I feel like I could take on Ganon. Just please, let me get that one small fragment. Oh my god, it feels like it's getting further and further away. Please, Lord. Otherwise, I would have just, like, I would just exit this save. And then, yeah, I would never play again. Okay, fine, I won't never play again, but I would just be raging. Oh my god, it's literally right over there! I'm sprinting as much as I can without fully exhausting myself. Oh no. It's a little past midnight. Traveler shield. Now I only have trash shields. No, you know what? I'm gonna go to the Great Plateau Tower because then I can get to the stable. He's just like powering up his beam at me, and then I'm just like standing there. Yeah, I think the stable is actually past. Anyway, we have a star fragment, guys. This is just so good. Outpost ruins. Where did that rock come from? It just randomly rolled. It was just like, hey guys, I'm a rock. Moblins out there for the deal at this time. Oh no. Nope, not a moblin. Nope. Blue block both goblins and moblins. Okay, this is just amazing. And by amazing, I mean normal. This guy could defeat me in one hit, literally. Like, if this was, like, in my other world, like, I could have just defeated him, like, I would just not even come twice. Oh, I see my first human. He's going to save me from suicide, I think. Yeah, I heard rumors that, like, he saves you if you try to jump off this. Yes, there is actually a stable. I thought you said you were going to try to save me. Or at least they found a Korra. Why did it get down? Okay, I'll just teleport to here because the wind would drive me. Maybe I might even think about making another video on the same day. Because I'm getting kind of really anxious to play. Oh no, gotta run. Gotta run, guys. No. Stop following me. No. Stop chasing me. I'm just literally running as far as I can. Okay, I think they lost track of me. Oh my god.
Did I just one shot that guy? Okay. There. That is my plan. Yep, he killed me. He killed me, guys. He killed me.
You know what? I don't really care about going to that stable. We're going to run into another stable anyway, so.
God, I wish I had some faster way to travel. Okay, I'm gonna go into speed mode.
Okay, guys, so I decided to check out that town. What is that? Oh, those guys haven't been here. So I'm deciding to check out that tower first. Yeah, I'm gonna use Cryonesis. One useful thing of Cryonesis. You could use it to easily get across water. I want to get a scan of this area because like it's way easier sometimes when you're playing, you get like scans of areas, so then like you know like where places are, so then like let's say you see something cool or odd shaped, then oh maybe I could just go and check it out. If I had like Revali's Gale, which is a power that you get from defeating one of the Yen's monsters, I would just be like flying up there. And I'll tell you more about Revali and his Gale and everything later.
Oh, there's also a shrine in the Dueling Peaks, like while you're the past, like there are two shrines on top of the Dueling Peaks, but there's also one in the past. I'm just going to go, but I'm not actually going to go into it, so I'm just going to make it so I can teleport there. And then maybe in the future episode, like, because I really want to show you guys the stable. Oh yeah.
Yes, I know there's a shrine nearby.
And it's a good thing we went to the tower because it's in this side. I don't really want to get those stories. I don't. Yeah, I don't really. Well, I do have my eyes, but I haven't really cared. A rush from a day keeps the doctor away. Johnny, stop beeping, Chica Sensor. I'm literally... Oh, wait. Like, I just because I discovered it. Yes, I know. There are shrines up there. And there's also the stable. Yay. Throwing monsters into the water gets them. That was just so bad, man. What was that? I literally got one-shotted by a guy that people would just one-shot themselves. They did not see me. Why did it just do that? Thank God. They didn't see me. Just stop searching. Come over. Yes. Where's that blue one? That's a good sword. And there's our first stable. Oh, yay, there's a shrine. First, I just want to set a checkpoint in the shrine. Well, not a checkpoint, but you know. Oh, and I also, next time I'm going to give out some shoutouts, I forgot. One person, I don't remember who, they said that they couldn't hear well. Sorry for that inconvenience. Alright, so one person, I'm going to get his name next time. So he commented about this huge theory. So he said that the Zonite tribe were actually with Ganon. And I actually never knew that part. Like, I knew, like, they used luminous stones to do stuff with the dead. Kind of like how the Sheikah used the re-deads. And there's all that stuff. Do I have to go in? I don't want to go in. I just subscribers. I think I just am mortally trapped now. I'm sorry, guys. What did I do? Oh my god, did you see that? Anyway. We were at the stable. So anyway, yeah, I didn't actually knew they worked with Ganon. That's actually a good theory. Thanks for the theory. Do a little bit stable. You're a human! I finally have seen the sight of humans. Now, let's see if we can get a horse. I don't really care. Okay, so how to tame a horse? By Cupcake Kid. First step. You attack them! No, you don't. Okay, so the first step is to start crouching. Then you have to approach the horses by the back. Ooh! See that one in the blue? I want to go for him. He doesn't have that much stamina, sorry, Blue. Looking for like a fast horse. Ooh, let's see if like, I think my first horse, like, had 3, like, stamina. Oh, yeah. You have to keep soothe. I can't soothe him. Why? Oh, my God. Okay, yeah, I'm just gonna settle for like a slow horse. I don't really care. And by the time we get a horse, it would be the end of this video. Boy, I can't speak. What should I name you? I'll call you the 8th horse. No. Whoa. Orange Spots? Yeah, I'm actually thinking about naming him Orange Spots. But if I need to tame him, or if I want to tame him, then first I need to get some rupees. And I don't have any. Is Beetle here? Okay, guys, I'm just gonna save this for later. Okay, bye, guys.